It's a miracle. It's like I was in tears up there. Peaceful feeling, you know, it brings back your faith in the Lord a bit. There are miracles. My uncle, Father Raymond Lassie, which is on the plaque you'll see down there, he had this in his home, this cross in his home, at his altar, at his home, that he would say every day, other than the days that he would say masses at the church. When he passed away, Deacon Harry, who was here at the church, and Father Frank, mostly Deacon Harry, took a lot of his stuff and donated it to people, and I asked him if he could keep this here so family could come, and we'd come and we'd kiss it whenever family was here. And it's been here a long time.